The president, as I said, has been following the situation in Belarus closely this week, and she's in regular contact with the members of the college as well as with President Michel on various issues. And this goes for her cooperation in Brussels in general. So